25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. Into a crisis of times when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar. Into a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I
bye. by the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king, I woke up, still king. This map game's nipple is mine for the milking. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick, popping shit on how you flipped your life around. Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flip dick, you did opposite, you stay the same. Cause cock backwards is still cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell him shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat flustered like bluster, cause he couldn't cut mustard, muster up, nothing brain fuzzy, cause he's buzzing. Woke up from that buzzing, now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzards circling around his head, waiting for him to drop dead, was it? Or was it cause some bitches wrote him off, little hussy ass cousins? Fuck, I guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what's it take to get it through your thick skulls if this ain't? Some bullshit people don't usually come back this way, from a place that was dark as I was in just to get to this place. Now let these words be like a switchblade to a hater's ribcage, and let it be known that from this day forward I wanna just say thanks, cause your haters what gave me the strength to let them pigs raise. Cause I came in 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'8".
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky.
Time you hear this, I'll probably already be outie. I advance like going from toting iron to going and buying 4 or 5 of the homies to Iron Man Audi. My daddy told me, slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't gotta stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is, or how high I am, or how I would kill for him to know it. I cried plenty tears, my daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career is LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at the very top. You shitted on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop. Cause what goes up must come down. You going down, I'm something you don't wanna see. Like a hairy box. Every hour, happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just to cast me out. Ow, I'm classic cow. Always down for the catchway. Like Pacquiao, y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself, parks itself in autumns. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick. And now I'm fantastic compared to a weed high. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal, now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Now Bruno can show his ass without the MTV Awards gag.
You and I. For you and me, living out our dreams.